All right, birthday boy. Just gotta pop these in the oven. While they're baking, why don't you take a peek at your presents? They're in the living room. Look at all of these gifts! You're popular, Thomas. Oh, you're 11 now. I'll never forget the first time I held you. You were so tiny. Wait, is that smoke? Oh, the cookies! I'll take care of it. Go ahead and open your presents.
Secret passage.
Thank you.
Thomas? Thomas, wait! Honey, just let me explain.
Don't. You're not my real mom. You lied to me. I'm going to find the truth.
Come back! Thomas, wait!
Here you are, Master Thomas. Insert your ticket and your journey shall begin.
Who are you? Stop this ride at once!
I cannot. Thomas is on a one-way trip.
You will bring my son back, or you'll be sorry.
Your threats mean nothing to me. You know nothing. Do you hear? The roller coaster is returning.
You stay away from my son, or I'll call the cops.
Finally, I'm starving. Wait, you're not Seth.
He's not here, but maybe I can feed you, if you promise to help me.
Yes, I'll do anything. Please, I'm so hungry.
All right. What do you eat?
Scanning for possible food sources.
Four food items located nearby, entering low power mode.
Thank you.
that was different. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to find my son, Thomas.
Of course. I would never break a promise. I have now become a scan and print device. I will guide you through the process. First, I need ticket paper. Let me scan your used ticket so I can reproduce it. First, my ticket tape rollers need adjusting. We need to mix the inks. Proceeding to final step. Assemble the ticket. Your ticket is ready. Please, I've never been on a ride before. Is about to start. Please pull the lever to secure your safety harness. Preparing to launch in 3, 2, 1, blast off! Finding our way through the void will not be easy. We must locate 3 navigation points. Eliminate the dimmest star systems. Look for orbits matching these patterns. contains many habitable planets. We must examine them closely. First, we need to pass by the tiny, ice-cold planet of Urkala. Next is the planet Naboo with its two rings. A wonder to behold. Observe the blue oceans of Enki. Although it may appear uninhabitable, but the desert planet of the lush, verdant jungle planet of Dumuzi is a popular our destination is Nensi, with its swirling bright orange clouds. Nensi's gravity differs greatly from Earth. We are now on our final approach to Nensi. Prepare for landing.
What is this place?
Hello, Thomas. My name is Kane. I've been waiting for you for a very long time.